Whining the way down, whining the way down. It was so hard, Bill, and so for real.
Oh my God, Ronnie.
Bitch on your up, bitch on your up, bitch on your up. Bitch on your up, 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 bitch on your up.
What is up, everybody? It's Race back with another video. Today, what I got for you guys is my hair care routine. Yeah, what I do to this little mop on my head to make it look all nice and juicy, you know what I'm talking about? It's four steps. The first step is optional. You don't have to do it. I do it because my hair is low porosity and I feel like it's hard to keep it clean, you know, or to clean it thoroughly, per se. So what it is a co-wash, and I do that before I do the shampoo, just to loosen up some of the dirt and grime, so when I do shampoo it, it's squeaky clean, you know what I'm saying? The second step is a shampoo, obviously. The third step is another deep conditioner that I put in there, and I leave it in for about 30 minutes just to make sure it soaks up all that juice and all that moisture so your curls can be popping. After I do the deep conditioner and rinse that out, then I go and part my hair and I put in the actual leave-in conditioner to keep my curls moisturized, you know, so I don't got no dry, stiff hay hair, you know what I'm saying? And then you just style it. That's the last thing. You just style it how you want. Typically, I put mine up in a hot bun, just because I don't have time to do any other hairstyles and I don't know how to braid. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with my co-wash, guys. I'll see you back in a second.
Perfect.
Y'all, my hair hella nappy. I don't really comb my hair like every day, so you know, this is like a week worth of not combing your hair out. Should be no dirt or nothing in there. Scalp looks pretty clean, so I'm gonna go ahead, put in my coconut oil as my leave-in conditioner. What you're gonna wanna do is part your hair into, I usually do six sections, but for the purpose of this video, I'm nappy. For the purpose of this video, I'm just gonna do four, and we just gonna have to work out the kinks as they come, you feel me? Thank you. this much, or at least enough to coat your hair pretty well. I'm just gonna use a lot, cause my shit nappy. For some reason, my ends like are always really, really dry. So when I do my deep conditioners, I try to pay a lot of attention to them. My hair is just dry, 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 dry. Just dry as fuck for no reason. Hey, my hair dry, but I know something that ain't. After I condition it, I'll twist it to let the juices sit in there, you know, and do their thing. Suck up all that grease, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. I'm tired, yo. Whew. Okay. Almost done. So we got all the hair twisted with the coconut oil, so we just let it sit for about 30 minutes. I'm gonna come back, rinse it out, then I'm gonna do my leave-in conditioner. Alright guys, I'm back. I left my little conditioner in for about 30 minutes. Now I'm finna rinse it out, and then I'll show y'all how I put in my leave-in conditioner and do my little updo. Okay guys, rinsed it out. This is what the hair looks like when you finish the little leave-in conditioner. When you finish the deep conditioner, this is what my hair looks like. No product, just coconut oil in it. It's bouncy, it's curly, you know, yeah. Yada, yada, yada. The next thing that I'm gonna show y'all is a leave-in conditioner. This is basically the final step in my hair care routine. I use Camille Rose Naturals. I feel like this one is just, my hair needs something like thick just to keep it. It doesn't do too well with like projects. It doesn't do too well with products that are like water-based or like watery. So I don't know, I tried this one day and it just worked for me. So that's what I've been using forever. So I don't really want to mess up the natural curls that I already have, so what I'm gonna do is just I'm gonna put the leave-in conditioner in the palm of my hand and just disperse it like that with my fingertips instead of combing it through, just to keep my little body, you know, a little curl definition.
Perfect.
When I'm putting my leave-in conditioner in, I try to just put it like on the lower part of my hair, my ends and whatnot. I don't like to put it in my scalp because I feel like I don't like product buildup in my hair. So yeah, I just run it through the actual body of it, not the roots, just the body. All right, so got it all moisturized and stuff. It's all juicy and smelling like macadamia oil and stuff. So I'm just gonna put it in the little updo right. Let it air dry. I don't blow dry my hair. I don't put any heat in it, really. I try to do it as less as possible because, you know, heat damages a mug. So we're gonna do the updo. This is my little raggedy hair tie. I use big hair ties because kind of got a lot of hair, but this is all I do. You're gonna put it on like a little necklace, like you're putting on a t-shirt. Then take it, slide it upward like a headband, You can either go frontwards like this and cross it, or you can go in the back. I'll do it for the front. I'll do it to the front for the purpose of this video. You know, keep it twisted. This is probably the hard part. It's just making sure that you don't get any hair caught into the little twisty part. But if you do, you can honestly just pull it out. Then you're just gonna go around, make sure all your hair gets through there, like so. Push it up. That's basically it, guys. You got a little nice poof sitting on top of your head. Thank you guys for watching my hair care tutorial. If you made it this far, you a G, because I know some people be watching like 5 seconds of it, then skipping it. I'm telling on you today, buddy. If you guys have any questions about how I did my hair or anything in a video that you feel like I didn't quite explain that well, feel free to leave me a comment. I'll answer it. If you have any questions about the products I use, I'll answer them. Please make sure that you like, comment, subscribe, share it if you thought it was a good tutorial, if it's funny, if it made you laugh. Until next time, guys, I love you. I'll see you later. Peace.